I think my most memorable moment at UCF would be me arriving here June 21st, 2006. That's the most memorable moment for me, basically, because I just developed as a better player, and just the way that Coach O'Leary has kind of molded me into the man that I am now. And I think that alone stands for my most memorable moment.